the biggest form of homelessness is youth homelessness in this country. These stats here should be making us all feel sick. But what is actually happening is there's a lot of complacency and there's a lot of apathy around this issue, and it's really ignored.
I helped get some signatures for the petition on Saturday, and I was ignored by not just one person but actually hundreds. And that is the reality of what our rangatahi have to face every day. I asked for 10 seconds of their time for their signature because rangatahi are facing 24 hours out in the dark, out in the cold.
I've actually lived through youth homelessness. I watched my siblings go through it, I then went through it myself, and then I just refused to ever see my son in that position. So I'm here to fight for a right, basically, something that shouldn't even be considered a privilege but actually a right.
It is absolutely scandalous and unacceptable that you have to be here today to highlight rangatahi without a home and a safe place to live.
I hope that our people in power can actually recognise and identify that this is a problem in Aotearoa, and that they can do something about it ASAP, so that our future aren't going to struggle with this narrative in the future.